I hope you will not go and hide in the bed anytime you lose, but you will rather seek out people who don't agree with you and see what you can work out with them, because the problems are going to still be there. They're still there. There's no question about the need to continue and continue and continue and continue to work on them with people who agree with you and people who do not.